We have, sadly, bad news to report. The opioid crisis and the overdose crisis continues, but it's become the forgotten epidemic. No one is paying enough attention to it, least of all our president. He promised in 2017 that he would end this epidemic and deal with this crisis. He's basically done nothing. And overdose deaths last year were 72,000 people. And it looks like there are going to be more people this year. Fortunately, Biden is talking about this. He's laid out a plan of $125 billion over 10 years to create treatment. He's advocating for no criminal charges for simple possession, and that people who are picked up are, instead of going to jail, going to be getting treatment as a requirement. This is very sensible and should lead to many, many fewer deaths.